An Aberdeen park gets grunge bragging rights on the 17th anniversary of Kurt Cobain's death. An 8-foot-tall concrete sculpture honoring the Nirvana frontman was unveiled today in his hometown. There's a steel ribbon dangling from the guitar with the lyrics, "One more special message to go, and then I'm done, and I can go home." Cobain grew up in Aberdeen and took his own life in 1994.